setting fitness goals, but this time Netha, the chief minister of Tamil Nadu, is setting major fitness goals at 68 years. A new video of him in his workout mode has taken Twitter by storm for all the right reasons. Take a look.
If you thought all politicians only address mass gatherings, sit with piles of paper and travel daily, then you're looking at only one side of the coin. One leader who has grabbed headlines for his scrupulous fitness program is Tamil Nadu Chief Minister M.K. Stalin. He is one of the fittest politicians of the country. At the age of 68, when most are relaxing, Stalin has taken to new and different forms of workout to stay fit and is way ahead of his rivals. Stalin hates missing his gym routine. He performs lightweight training exercise. He lifts weights to strengthen his back and shoulder muscles. Apart from hitting the gym regularly at his home, the chief minister has developed a liking for cycling on the roads of Chennai to keep himself fit. Stalin rides his bike for 24 kilometers at the break of dawn on weekends. Stalin also motivated his son to join him in his workout sessions and aims to make Tamil Nadu one of the fittest states in the country. Bureau Report, India Today.